can assure you that's very dull, and you know why? Yesterday she slipped on me and hit that metal switch box on the post there and really left some gouges in the aluminum.
Okay, we'll change the chain. Go.
All right. Now. Oh, that's got to work around the corner yet. Now, right before we start, let's make sure that we did right by the length of everything. Yeah?
We're going to be okay. No.
I'll get that out of the saw. I'll go get that out of the saw, Gary.
All right. And we got a chisel in here in the.
Well, this will work, Governor.
Huh?
This will work.
All right. Great footage of him.
Something in that tree, and wooden one or something.
Oh, she would throw the fuck out of here.
Look at the little sign.
You're having sound, do you?
Hmm?
You're having sound, do you?
Yeah, just background. Just to have something, you know. You want to do a stand up?
Yes.
Make sure that it's the right length at that end. And then we know how much we've got for cutting off here. Dennis is making a totem pole.
Now see when?
Cut, oh!
Too far?
About no. 1 inch back this way. Yeah, whoa! Yeah.